That's what fuzz does to me. Hey, best of luck to you motherfuckers in Europe, man. I love you guys. But no, we're going to jam now. So I hope you enjoy it. This first jam is entitled Leroy Jenkins. email like 5:30 in the morning at my job, I guess, because I was the only one who someone knew with the work. And the first person we reached out to was Brendan Burns, man. He was happy. He was more than happy to pick up the tour. It just feels really good to be here. It feels really good to have some of these really awesome bands. Thursday night, Friday night, tonight, tomorrow night, there's four fucking killer bands. I can't even start to mention the names of the least of them out of shit, but to see some of these bands finally come to Richmond and meet some people in Richmond, you kind of feel the movement that's going on, man. At the end of black metal, at the end of thrash, and at the end of death metal, where the fuck do we have to go, man? We gotta chill out and enjoy music again. No! And some of these fucking bands really make me enjoy music. I hope they enjoy it. I hope they make you enjoy music. This is for you, Richmond. And I do believe the almighty Valkyrie, oh my god. I hope you're as excited as I am, but I'm gonna make you as excited when I get off this fucking stage. Thank you for listening so much. This is another track that's off our newest CD. It's entitled Give No Quarter. We have it over there. We've been on tour all week. Please buy some merch. We have t-shirts. We have CDs. We have cool fucking posters. We got awesome artwork. Please buy some shit. Anyways, this song goes out to and was written for Mr. Buddy Rich, one of the baddest fucking drummers ever to live. This one's for you, buddy. Good title track.